that's what a branch would potentially look like that's been lollipopped with just a few flowering sites left. All of the energy that this plant is generating now gets sent to just a couple flowering sites versus a bunch of flowering sites all up and down this branch.